Thank you. Selamat malam semuanya. I just wanted to say a few words before we begin because I know not everybody has a program, and so I was told that it would be better if I announce a little bit what we're going to play before we play. I will just make a little announcement before each section. We have three different suites that we're going to play. I'll just say announce them as we go. So the first set that we're going to play is by a Canadian composer named Colin McPhee, and it's a Balinese ceremonial music, and it has two movements, Pumoenka and Gambangan. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
The third and final set of our second half of the program is La Mer by Claude Debussy. It was quite influenced by Gamelan as well. And there are three movements. The first one is De l'aube à midi sur la mer, which means from the dawn to noon over the ocean. And the second one, Jeu de vague, is waves play. And the third one, Dialogue du vent et de la mer, is a dialogue between the wind and the ocean. Thank you.
Thank you.
We would like to play one more little song for you, but before we do that, we want to thank you all for coming here, and it's been really wonderful, and we want to also thank Helen Gumanti and the Heritage Concert Series, which is going to start to happen, and the Grand Signature Piano, and also this wonderful hall. We are just truly honored to be here in this most special hall, which is so full of history. And if you may indulge me in telling my personal story, I'm half Indonesian, although I don't speak Bahasa that well. My father was actually born in Jakarta, and he was here until the 1950s, and then he went to Japan, where I was born. But much of Jakarta has changed since then, but this building has been here since it's been here since before Debussy's time, actually, when he heard the Gamelan for the first time. But anyway, two weeks ago, actually, my father passed away. And before he passed on, I told him that my next concert was going to be in Jakarta and that I was going to play for him. So this is for you, Baba. And I can feel his presence here right now. So thank you so much. We're going to play a short piece by Ravel again, Pavon pour l'enfant défunte. Thank you.